Hi, I'm Kishan Patel. I'm a support specialist here at atlasrfidstore.com. And today, I'm going to help you get started reading tags with your ThingMagic reader using ThingMagic's Universal Reader Assistant, also known as URA. After you have all the hardware components set up, you'll need to prepare your computer to connect to your reader by installing the URA. If you do not have all the hardware components set up, please check out our series of unboxing videos for ThingMagic products and watch the one that matches your product. First, we'll need to install the URA. URA is a software program that runs on ThingMagic readers for testing and demonstration purposes. For your convenience, the ThingMagic URA software has been uploaded to the Atlas RFID Store cloud, and the link is in the video description below. Click on the link below to download the URA. There are two options you can download, either the 32-bit installer or the 64-bit installer. Your computer will be the determining factor on deciding which to use. For this tutorial, we're going to download the 64-bit installer by clicking on that option. Click on Download, and the download process will start automatically. A window will pop up when it is complete. After that, go ahead and click Extract All. Then, double-click on the software. The URA installer will then set up to install. Agree to the terms and conditions, and click Install. When the URA has installed, click Next, then Typical Installation, then Install. After that, the screen will say Setup Successful and let you launch or close the URA setup. Go ahead and click Launch. Select Network Reader as your reader type, and then click Refresh to see your reader. When your reader comes up, click Next. The next menu prompts you to choose a region, antenna, and protocol. For this tutorial, we will choose NA for North America, Antenna 1, and the Gen 2 protocol. After you have selected your region, antenna, and protocol, click Next. For testing purposes, at any point you could change the antenna preferences under the Settings tab, under Read/Write Options. This will allow you to test which antenna settings work best for your application. Now your reader is set up and can successfully read the sample tags. Thank you for joining us and walking through these steps of installing the ThingMagic URA and connecting to your ThingMagic reader. In the next video, How to Use the ThingMagic URA, we will walk through the steps of using the ThingMagic URA to read and write RFID tags. For more information on all things RFID, please visit our blog or our RFID Resources page. And as always, if you have any questions at all, please send us an email or give us a call.